Using Tgi3D plugin for SketchUp, you can convert polylines or collections of lines to a Bezier curve with a single click. Bezier curves change form smoothly and intuitively under Tgi3D Move tool. You can view lock Bezier curves and expect Tgi3D Move tool to respect the view locks. This makes it much easier to draw 3D fluid forms. In this example, we will draw the outline of an eye of a Komodo dragon toy and match the outline in three photographs of the Komodo dragon taken at different angles. To start, we have a polyline to outline the upper portion of the eye where the eyelid touches the eyeball. Using the Tgi3D Move tool, we can move the vertices of the polyline individually to match the outline. A much easier way would be to convert this polyline to a Bezier curve. To convert the polyline to a Bezier curve, select the polyline, click the right mouse button on the selection, and select the Convert to Bezier Curve option from the context menu. Now, you can reshape the outline more easily by stretching and stressing the Bezier curve from any point on the curve. Another and easier way to create a Bezier curve can be done by simply drawing a line and converting it to a Bezier curve. Let's draw the outline of the lower portion of the eye this way. First, draw a line from one end of the previous curve to the other end. Switch to Tgi3D's Move tool and click anywhere on the line while pressing and holding the Control key. Once the Bezier curve is created, we can again reshape it as we wish and match the feature in the underlying photograph. When we are satisfied with the shape and the match from the current view, we can lock the vertices in this view and move on to other views to match the shape to photographs in other views. Tgi3D respects the view locks on the Bezier curves, and any point on the curve is restricted on a line so that the appearance in the locked view is not affected by the changes in other views.